stood right along the highway. Then I said, I guess you're going by. I can tell you what you're going.